ta lihtsalt seda tõelt
pane siia just pane
I got a smile for you, the camera.
Yes.
Wait a minute, can we come back?
Yeah,
we're back.
Yaman. So my friends, just before we do a break and we have the opportunity to get outside and enjoy a little bit of the snow, though it's not always very exotic like me. We have a new guest, a new person with us that just arrived to be part of this family. Katrina, and I'll propose that we make just a round with our name and country, and then Katrina also to present yourself, where you're coming from, and what you're doing in your life, what you're planning to do in 5, 10, 20 years, and...
no, just a little bit coming from an organization, or what you're doing in your life at the moment. So I'm Bruno from Portugal.
And I'm happy to be here.
I'm Lorena from Portugal. I'm Lenny from Greece.
I'm Sigurd from Denmark.
I'm Un from Belgium.
I'm Asander from Estonia.
Bali from Romania.
Anna from Spain.
I'm Greg from Belgium.
I'm Gilberto from Portugal.
Kostas from Greece.
Selena from Estonia.
By me, I come from home. Anyway, I'm Igor from Estonia.
Andrei from Romania.
Luca from Italy.
Anna from Greece.
Margus from Estonia.
Mihai from Romania.
Marta from Portugal.
Adina
from Greece.
Elena from Romania.
Okay. I'm Katrina and I'm from Estonia. and actually right now I'm seeking for opportunity to make myself useful. That means I'm searching for a job. And I'm going to schools and talking, and I went for 4 months to Nigeria, and now I'm going to schools and letters to that Estonian kids and talking about Nigeria, because I took some letters from Nigerian schools. This is what I do.
Letters.
Yes.
411 letters.
Sorry?
Nigerian letters.
Nigerian, yes. Nigeria,
that's actually.
But this is what I do right now.
The spam. Yes. Sister, I'm spamming your soul.
Yes.
She helping to type.
You know, everything we need to know soon will be here.
So you go, coffee break.
People, let's make sure that we know, okay, everything. People want to know what's your ideal partner. and if you have some superpower that you have to tell us just in case, so that we know. And also what you look like without the mask. Does it make sense? No. But everybody else will help us, yeah?
They will help you during the coffee break.
People, we'll do half an hour coffee break, so we're here at 11:30. Take the opportunity, also to get a hot tea, hot coffee, go outside, take a deep breath, enjoy the snow. Update Katrina, also what's happening. Okay? And we're here at half past, okay?